Ah, yes, that time America took a GMC motorhome, put some armor and guns on it, and created one of the best urban assault vehicles of the Cold War. I give you the EM50 urban assault vehicle, and if it looks like a motorhome that had a bunch of armor slapped on it with every gun you could possibly think of, well, then you would actually be kind of correct. EM50 was based on a 1976 GMC Palm Beach motorhome that received every single piece of armament that would fit on it. It had machine guns, it had flamethrowers, it had rocket launchers, and it even had a cannon. But all that brawn is nothing without the brains to back it up. So this thing had the latest communication and navigation technology. And thanks to its layout, it actually proved very effective as an armored troop transport. I need you to understand just how disrespectful a concept of a weapon like this is to our enemies. Basically an RV, a vehicle made to have, you know, well, recreational fun out in the great outdoors. I mean, just imagine being a communist soldier. You're in your latest and greatest tank and you're getting your ass handed to you by an RV.